is a bright, bright future. I love my team.
And then, what's your take on Gabardino and Mamela's partnership? From the previous games, I see that they're going to be in order for them to score. So, I'm not sure if you've seen that, but I've seen it. What is your take on that?
You know what? The coach came to the team.
Yeah, this is fantastic, man. Yeah, she's doing good.
And now it's time to fight to the that's going to win us the league. So I think they're very good. The combination is great. What did you do for Paris? You said
it's unbelievable, the combinations, the way of playing, the coach, he's a real tactician. All I must say is that, take my word, Pirates is definitely going to be appropriating for this league. This league is going to belong to Pirates. We've got everything in place, our combinations, our players, they are hungry for success. Take my word, Pirates will definitely take this cup. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Pirates is a big team in South Africa, and then we're going forward as we win today. Next time we are going to beat another club, and we're waiting to get the chips on the 29th to beat them so that we can go up. Hallelujah!
It may be.
I'm just like my coach. I mean, we got a very smart tactical coach. He saw that we got clustered in the middle, yeah. And he started playing on the wings in the second half. He saw what much did.
But I have a problem, yeah. Yeah, with your guys' team. You guys use the same strategy over and over again, like in terms of attacking. Yes. And I think that is why the last team is the game.
How many games have you won already? It's like 6 games already. It's probably the coach of one of them. We've got a strategy and we stick it.
Wait.
I don't want to say I'm a Pride fan. So the thing is now, I'm very happy about this new car that we have. We are going far places. Thank you.
Okay, before Rulan, tell me who is my Mekaya? No, Baba.
I love the way they played, they were organized, but I'm not happy with the overall performance, but I will get there. Since the, we have the new coach, I can see that they are trying to get one another, trying to play the football, but overall, I'm happy with the Baganese.
What specifically were you not happy about?
They are playing that ball that I know much, but we are getting there. We are getting there, but overall, I'm happy with the referee.
Everybody here has been talking about how the new coach is doing the damn things. You know what I'm saying? Everybody has been mentioning the fact that ever since he came through, everything is just going well. But you are telling me that they're not playing how they used to play. Is this after the coach came or before the coach came? When you say they're not playing how they used to play, were they playing really good before the coach came, or you mean at the beginning?
No, you can see then now the coach is deciding the new tactics how they're gonna play. There's not parents that we know, but you can see it through the way they're missing the chances and the way they play. But the coach is getting there. I'm happy with how they play, but you need to pick some things that we can really say parents can now go and play good football that we normally know.
So do you think Shulani should come back and put up all these missing things to be fixed? Like, do you think Rulani should come back in order for the team to have this in the back again? Or is the coach okay working alone?
The coach is okay with me alone. I don't think Rulani should come back and work with the coach. I think he has also Marty Davis. Also, we can get the technical stuff and everything. So, I don't think they need to learn from already. Coach, I think, is having some technical and something that is going to change for the team. So, I think it's going to work for them.
Hey, I'm that game so busy. Jam along a walk. Oh, God, I'm long. If it moves out. Oh, I see. But I see. Well, it's busy. It's well up my best deal. It's what they want here. As I remember, we go in mean or what we pity or the fact. We have to get a job and get a budget for the daddy and the chief. Only far we have to get a job. You can have a good as a combination of what? No, I will pass it for the job.
So, Chaplin, the way they say, I want a Chaplin, like, how happy. Hi, ma'am. You look beautiful today.
Thank you very much, my dear.
So what do you think of the game? Like, how was it?
You know, I've never seen the game today. I'm from Limpopo. I only came here around when they scored the goal. And I'm so happy for my boys, because they've been struggling. And I cannot blame only the coach, also the players, because this is a one team. It's not an individual team. So if we are united, we can beat anything.
Aware.
One loyal fan.
Yeah.
Can you acknowledge that she is from Limpopo
with a crush?
She's walking in crushes. Like, guys, can you acknowledge? Let us give her a round of applause.
Thank you so much.
jersey number 7 and it's my favorite jersey. Jersey number 7 is my favorite. Even my t-shirt is written Mama Cecina number 7. Not written because it's new. Yeah, all my jerseys are written is number Mama Cecina jersey number 7. I congratulate my boys. Yo, keep it up, my boys. I love you.
So, what message would you like to send to Mahango? Let's say Mahango is watching this.
Mahango, what's the king? Give out the boots. Oh, by the way, you don't know Sotho, but they will explain to you, my boy. Mahango, keep it up, my boy. I love you. I love you very much. Thank you very much. Hello.
Thank you very much, man. How are you doing? I'm good. So let us start where you from. Because I am sure that you're looking at you. You are one loyal Pirates fan. Am I right?
Yeah, you're right.
Yes. So,
I'm coming from Newlands.
Oh, okay. All the way from Newlands to come watch the Pirates. Oh, okay. And how long have you been a fan of the team?
I can't say when, but I'm going to support this team. I love Orlando Pirates very much.
And
the way they are playing football, they pass each other nicely. You see, so even if you are watching Orlando Pirates when he's playing, you gotta enjoy. And you see, if I go to the shop that you get to buy a ticket, I know who I'm gonna be.
So, who was your man of the match tonight? Thank you very much for tuning in. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like everything, you guys. I mean, why wouldn't you wanna follow Football Stalkers? Like, why? You know what I'm saying? This is your girl, Manku. You're gonna see this face a lot. Don't cry thinking this is the last time you see this face. And I hope to see you again on our next video.
We're taking the lead, Saitata, the lead. Yeah!